So Ava, you don't have a blood family here, but I even think I recommended you at one point. Jesse too, and they were like my girls. Jesse Sage. Francisco Jimenez's The Circuit paints a portrait of thwarted educational opportunities for an immigrant student. The proposal for a web of progressive democratic charter schools to serve migrant students. Jesse Sage fills in the shadows of this portrait, articulating the structural inequality in American schools that reproduces the limited access to opportunity for primarily Mexican migrant farm workers in America. Jesse uses the passion of advocacy to integrate theories of education, structural inequality, and reflections of her own privilege in relation to education and equity. Jesse concludes her wonderfully integrative study with an educational model that seeks to simultaneously enrich the lives of privileged students and improve the life chances of marginalized students.
Diana, can't talk too much about you because it's going to make me start crying and I won't be able to get through. Thank you so much. Just thank you. I was thinking I would just tell you guys this when we were all gathered beforehand, but I didn't get the chance, so thing. I brought shells for all of you from my beach, and I want to give one to each of you, and you can choose. So just, I don't know, maybe at dinner, just find me and you can choose one. So don't forget, because I know we don't have like a grad time officially. So I'm so honored to be here with you all. I can't believe. I just can't believe all of these wonderful I'm sitting with, and I'm a part of you, and I really take, I take Diana, your faith in me, and all of your great work as a challenge for me to continue to try to live up to everything that all of y'all are doing. And wow, I'm actually making it. my sister has instructed me to do this. So I think this. So I'm done. Thank you.
Tell me that this life is